This video is actually part 10 of my Lewiston Clarkston media collection for 2023 edition. Sorry, I was about to say part 9, but it's actually part 10. So, anyways, no time to waste. Let's get continued. March 21st, 1990. Top's kind of faded, but at least the tape plays fine. June 2nd, 1995. May 30th, 1996. August 26th, 1996. This tape's a film rental from an unknown video store. February 18th, 1999. Printed the 8th week of 1999. Printed June 15th, 2001, or no. Yeah, June 15th, 2001 is the print date. This is the 2000 version. I'm not confused with the 1990 version of this movie, so yeah. Print date is, oh yes, April 10th or something, April 18th, 2001, I think. I'm not sure, so, yeah. June 11th and June 15th, 1993. Printing, so we already know we'll have it at the end. 23rd week of 1993. Canadian copy because of the Buena Vista initials. Cartridge number is 1 out of 4. June 28th, 1991. Printed the 26th week of 1991. February 13th, 1998, Supreme, the day before Valentine's Day that year. Blockbuster dates, January 28th, 2003. January 10th and January 11th, 1991. Printed the second week of 1991. Blockbuster dates, February 9th, 1998. September 30th, 1997, printed the 39th week of 1997. That movie won for Best Picture of 1979 at the Oscars. March 6th, 1997, so printed my birthday that year. And 5 years before I was born, 10th week of 1997. January 19th, 1995. This tape's a film rental from Price Plus Video in Juneau, Alaska. Print the third week of 1995. February 7th, 2001. Printed the fourth week of 2001. August 27th, 2001. Printed the 34th week of 2001. Print day is Independence Day 2000, printed the 26th week of 2000. January 18th and April 18th, 2000. June 20th, 2002. My bad, folks. I always read the print date wrong, but at least I read the print date right, so yeah. November 14th, 2003. March 24th, 1999. It says the Buena Vista hologram on his tape. January 23rd, 2002. My ear's kind of itchy there. So, sorry about that. August 21st, 2000. Printed the 34th week of 2000. December 24th, 2001. So printed the day before Christmas of that year. January 17th, 2000. This has the Buena Vista hologram once again on this tape, so yeah. Blockbuster dates December 6th, 1999. The wheels are kind of yellow on this tape. July 10th, 1999. Once again, Buena Vista hologram on this tape. I'm going to show you a few more tapes first part, and then part 11. November 9th, 2000. August 29th and September 8th, 1991. February 11th, 1991. Print the 5th week of 1991. Let me pause the video for a second. There we go. I put the three tapes in the top. So let's get continued. I'm going to show you a few more, a couple more tapes until part 11. July 6, 2001, so print 2 days after Independence Day that year. One more tape after this. March 3rd, 1996, print 3 days before my birthday of that year. And here's the last tape. December 23rd and December 28th, 1992. And the wheels are kind of yellow there, so yeah. Well, guys, there you have it for this video, so stay tuned for part 11 coming soon.